Best friends adult dating promotes relationships between caregivers and adults who need assistance with daily living.
Virginia Bell, Robin Dawson, and Ron Borkowski are here to tell us more about it. And we do thank you very much for coming in today. Let's just get started with best friends approach. What is, you're the person who created this and let it go international. What is the best friends approach?
Well, first of all, I want to say thank you for letting us share our story. We're always excited about it. But the best friends approach is a whole new way of being with people with dementia. And, you know, for so long, we had the top-down kind of care. There's one good thing about being old, you've got such a long look back, and I've seen a lot of bad care where you're the patient, I'm in charge of you, I'm going to take care of you, and it never works. I've often said that a person can smell being managed a mile away.
That makes so much sense.
So we, 34 years ago, opened the day center. We use the best friends approach, which is a relational approach. It's a side-by-side approach. It's a friend-to-friend approach. But we say everyone needs a best friend. And when you think about what it means to have a best friend, all that you know about the person, you know about their life story, you know what they love to do and what they dislike doing. You know what they enjoy for fun.
And it obviously is working. Robin, tell us how this plays out.
Well, one of the main ingredients of the best friends approach is the life story, like Virginia just said. We all have our unique story that makes us individuals, and at Best Friends, we really, on a daily basis, use everyone's unique story to keep them involved and valued and really engaged in life.
Let's talk about the center as well. Okay. How is that working?
We are open Monday through Friday, 7:30 to 5:30. The vast majority of our participants still live at home, and so they just come during the day, and we have very engaging things for them to do and wonderful relationships.
And it makes a big difference, Ron. You know that.
Oh, I know that because it gave me my life back. Carol was 24/7, especially the last 2 years, and she was turning violent, and there were times that came in. I'm sorry, but you're listening to the Notre Dame Victory March.
Ooh. Did you? And that doesn't surprise me at all, but that's what you have.
Yeah, it was an accident.
Well,
but that gave me my life back because it gave me some freedom at least once or twice a week that I could go and catch up, get things done and all that, and also helped with the ball club and giving me time to get back there too, which they had my back the whole time.
Certainly makes a difference. You literally wrote the book and started the program. Thank you all very much
for
coming in
here.
We really appreciate the time.